I had a girlfriend once. I don't know. A few times, I guess. Oh, once. I don't know what's happening right now. I'm okay. All right. Okay. I was dating this chick once, and she wanted me to try this thing called the cock ring. Does anybody try the cock ring? Sir, have you tried the cock ring? All the time. Do you have one on right now? No. She looked at you. She went, no, it's okay, babe. I don't have one on. Oh. And then you look back at me. I'm like, yeah, I got one on. I feel like you fucking invented them for some reason. I don't know why, man. Manny. Like, you use them to work out, you know? You just put cock rings on and you lift shit with them. Like, you know, like... Like, you look like you could be that guy. Like you're like, oh, he's just a small old man. You're like fucking 500 pounds. Rah! Just with your cock. I have to make these rings stronger. They keep breaking when I lift the weights with my cock. I understand your pain. This girl I was dating, she wanted me to try this special one. It had a bullet on it, and the bullet vibrates. Never heard of it. It was her idea. I thought I'd try anything once. You just turn it on and zzz, right? And then every time you go in, zzz, zzz, you girls have a good time. Some of you girls know what I'm talking about. I know it, right? But I was afraid. I'm like, okay, baby, I'll try it. But I was afraid, right? I thought, like, because it vibrates, dude, you know? Like, I thought I was going to turn it on and just go and come right away. But it didn't come. I'm like, okay, baby, I'm ready. She's like, okay. And I go in her one time, and she goes like this. Okay, stay right there. I'm like, what? She's like, stay right there? I'm like, stay right there. I realize I am nothing more than a vibrating dildo at this point. Like, I'm just inside of her like this. I got so bored, I got on my phone. I was like, swiping right on Tinder. I didn't give a fuck anymore. After we're done, she took the cock ring left. I never saw her again. That was it. She walked out of my life. I miss her. I actually really do miss her.